1965 Honda C200. In absolutely lovely condition. All the lights nice and clear and crack free. Paintwork on the mud garden, lights are on, it's very nice. A couple of marks in the paint there, just here and there. Doesn't detract from the bike. Chrome wheels are absolutely superb. Some light scratches to the chrome on the side of the tank, which is expected on a bike of this age. Good old rust blebs. Engine itself is nice and clean and dry. Open the seat here. Again, the rest of the bike in very, very nice condition. No rips or tears. Incident. Very, very nice presentable bike. One that you could happily take to the shops, go to a show. If we finger out the camera, it'll be even better to see, wouldn't it? Same on this side of the chrome work on the tank. A bit more pitting on the back there. Bike showing 15,026 miles. Let's use the Dodge Camry, I'll get fired up for it. So there you have it, the Honda C200 1965.